Okay, so this is just a different model of a cross-section of a brain here. So to orient you now, we've got the corpus callosum still right there. The pineal gland will be this little pink dot back here. Now we can see the pituitary gland a lot better sitting in the front up here. Pons, medulla oblongata, arbor vitae, mass intermedia, hypothalamus, thalamus.